She get upset, it was not your fault. No common sense, not in your arsenal. You weren't laughing in my face like my dreams were a fable.
Calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5. Who you on Thomas Court? Maybe I'm unstable, but I'm out here ways making themselves. Not lifting a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should.
Pull the wool over my eyes. Take your money, I'ma end up in the ground. In the fall now, I don't want your hold on you. Back is like a rose.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Cristiano. On a pass that lacks quality. Koulibaly. Thorvaldson. Wall. Ryan. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Remy. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And putting his body on the line. Downing. Chance to cross, the cut back, and a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
And dispossessed. Good play it in. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Thorvaldson.
La comunicazione di servizio, la zona antistante lo stadio è presidiata dalle pattuglie della polizia municipale. Attenzione dunque.
And he's taken it away. And that was a very fine read. Thorvaldson couldn't keep the ball. How could he take them on and beat them? And there's the feed into the box. No nonsense clearance. Really getting stuck in. Not giving him a moment's peace. An alert piece of defending. Remy. Capo. Can they convert? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Remy. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, he's given it away. And that's an important intervention. Abdullah. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Ryan. And good pressure high up the pitch. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but can he take the chance? Ball is loose. Well, they have it again.
Well, listen to those Inter fans. They realise how close they were to conceding again.
And they're to intervene. Christian. Thorvaldson into the advanced position. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Friedel, tremendous challenge. It is to be a throw-in. Well, body in the way. And strongly to win the ball. Downing. Friedel. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Thorvaldson. Remy. Thorvaldson looks promising this. He'll be cross with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it was poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed at it a little bit, went for power.
So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Rooney. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Corner kick awarded, and let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And firing it into the area. Was an important piece of defending. Tremendous ball played through. And given away. Making progress. Thorvaldsson using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the keeper can gather. No problems for the keeper. Well, successfully cut out. Using space on the opposite flank now. Remy. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Just couldn't get it through. One goal down, but now a corner kick.
The noise is great. Can the players react to that? Can they equalise?
Taken short. Targets available. Cross comes in. Fractionally over the top. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Capo. It looks promising. Plays it back. And able to close down the shot. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Rooney. A super tackle, and they've won possession. So a throw-in here. Capo. Well, he's given us away. Can he convert? And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Remy. Christian. Well, they couldn't keep it. Rooney. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. And now the delivery. Not to be this time. Fine cross into the middle. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Christian. Wall. Koulibaly. Thorvaldsson. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Interception to snuff out the danger. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Thorvaldsson, Remy, Capo, real danger, great block, and whipped into the box. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Possession lost. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. And space here on the flank. Friedel. Delivered into the box. And it all counts for naught. Taking care of business defensively here. Good visualization and execution. Can they get in behind them? And that pass could be troublesome. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Ryan. And an astute piece of defending. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And breaking at pace with menace. And snuffing out the danger. Italiano, trying his luck from long range. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure victory. Over it comes. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, split by that one goal. That's how close the game was. Neither team deserved to lose, really. It was so tight.
Don't tell me no, you stop it still, and you make it rush. keep on going. Don't mean to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day.
Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day.
Bye.
been going through the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. Flavor Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's a long sacrifice.
Well, you was getting, taking long vacations. I was on my grind. Dedicated fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm that real montage, time like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gonna give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Call me right back, cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Bong. Ramos. Samassa. Odemwingie. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. He could pick out a teammate. Friedel. Zaki. Abdullah. And taken away. So a throw in here. Rondon. Real danger. Good defending. Well, how will he react amid the press? The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Odemwingie. Bong. Well, you can sense the threat is there. And the cross goes in. In position. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Good physical play. And unable to keep the ball. Well, that is how to play advantage. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Odemwingie. Nganga. Nganga. Samassa. Odemwingie. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And options in the center. And the referee has given them a corner. And now the delivery. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, he's given it away. And they're trying to get right into his face. Good pressure high up the pitch. Very quick thinking there. Well read to put an end to that attack. And space for them here on the flank. They had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Ramos. Odemwingie. Bong. Nganga. Still passing it around with authority. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Oh, great defending. Untidy on the ball. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Bong. Odemwingie. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Zaki. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Now, what's the keeper playing at? Takes it on. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
Keen to take it short here. And the keeper deals with the danger. And we will have just one additional minute. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it petered out. That is that for the first half here. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Rondon. Cristiano. Are there to intercept. Odemwingie. And they do like to press whenever they can, applying vigorous pressure, tackling and winning the ball to boot. Italiano. Passing it around, looking...